Well, for anyone out there who isn't into the idea of daily rigorous exercise, this story will provide some relief. A new study finding short bursts of activity might even be better. Gabriella Rogers has the details.
This new research will provide some comfort to those Australians who struggle to find time to exercise. Research led by the University of Sydney's Charles Perkins Centre found that short bursts of activity during the day can do wonders for your health. They say one-minute bouts are linked to lower rates of cancer deaths and cardiovascular disease.
Like walking up the stairs, walking uphill, carrying loads like backpacks, shopping bags, accelerating the pace, stepping up the walking pace for 100, 200 metres to get out of breath.
They analysed data from thousands of non-exercisers who wore wrist trackers, and their health was monitored over several years.
The kind of effects we detected in our study are substantial. If we compare them with previous physical activity literature, previous epidemiological literature, the effect sizes are comparable with meeting the full physical activity recommendation of 75 to 150 minutes of vigorous intensity activity.
I'll have more details on this study at 6.
And for those Australians who feel guilty they're not doing enough exercise, this story will provide a little relief. New long-term data shows short bursts of activity each day can generate huge benefits for your health.
There are plenty of good reasons why Australians struggle to find the time to exercise.
When you have kids and work, especially when you have very active kids, they're very busy.
Mincho, mother of two, Morley Sharman, isn't alone.
Very few middle-aged adults are engaging in vigorous intense activity during leisure time.
Yeah. Experts say those who can't afford the time or money for this should be tapping into short bursts of incidental exercise they call VILPA.
And we have coined this concept of vigorous intermittent lifestyle physical activity.
They say one-minute bursts of intense activity several times a day, such as running for the bus, climbing stairs or chasing the kids, is just as good for your health.
Once we start getting out of breath, once we still feel the heart rate going a bit higher.
The exact benefits measured using these wrist trackers on 25,000 people who were non-exercisers. Long-term data from the UK Biobank found very short bouts of vigorous activity each day was associated with a 40% drop in the number of cancer deaths and a 49% reduction in the risk of fatal heart attacks and strokes compared to those who didn't do anything.
The effect sizes are comparable with meeting the full physical activity recommendation.
While the findings provide some comfort to those who can't find the time to exercise, those who can should stick to their routine. Experts say VILPA gives people another option.
If it's really helped, it's a good thing.
Gabriella Rogers, 9 News.